exercise number two. You got a puppy, you put him on a leash, you say settle, you sit down, you then ignore them. You should have, I don't know, maybe 5 or 10 treats in your hand.
Okay.
This is a very casual method of teaching your dog how to relax themselves.
Okay.
They can bark, they can chew on you. I might say leave it if you choose it. He can S-I-T, he can D-O-W-N, but I'm going to ignore everything until he calms himself down.
Okay.
You are such a brat. That me poking at his butt was just trying to speed up the sequencing a little bit. Don't do that anymore. So he offered me a down instead of me telling him. So instead of down becoming a cute trick where he knows he's going to get a reward.
Okay.
I'm just taking him. He offered it. I'm going to give him a couple treats. Now he's trying to demand the treats, so I'm ignoring that a little bit. Settle's a very easy way to tell your pup, hey, we're going to be here for a while. Calm down. Hang out. Relax.
Okay.
But you don't have to keep them in position. Right?
Okay.
You're a good boy. I'm going to offer him a couple of treats, and 2 minutes later or 5 minutes later, you can say, all done. Take him off leash and let him go play.
Okay.
But any point in time, he gets back up, he sits, he lays down, you don't need to tell him anything else.
Okay.
You're just kind of letting him, you're just kind of saying, settle means we're going to be here for a while,
mm-hmm.
and I really like it when you chill out.
Okay.
Done. You good boy? Come. Come. You goofball.
I've never seen him do that.